My specialty is neurosurgery. I chose it because I've always been fascinated by the brain and how it touches the fundamental of who we are as human beings. What is important and something that all my partners and myself, we are strong believers in, is that in order to improve the outcome of these neurologic cancers, we got to be pushing boundaries, coming up with novel treatments, different ways to think about what success looks like, especially from the patient's perspective. Shortly after I started at MD Anderson, my mother was diagnosed with breast cancer. So I brought her here for her surgery and the subsequent treatment. At this institution, every person that we encountered every step of the way, the respect and the dignity that everyone was at pains to give to my mother, to the family members, that has really had a great influence on the way that she views her condition, her treatment, and her outlook on the disease. As a neurosurgeon, I'm used to dealing with life-threatening conditions on a daily basis. It's very different when you're on the other side of that fence, when it's your own family members. And I think through this experience, I've definitely saw things from team members, from providers, from physicians that I really appreciated and that I have now translated into my own practice and perhaps allow me to do a little bit better for my own patients. I'm Christopher Young, and I'm making cancer history.